Hi there. Today I'm going to show you our SmartSolar MPPT 250-100, the ideal charge controller for larger solar installations. With a maximum PV open circuit voltage of 250 volts, this SmartSolar model accepts the highest voltage of any MPPT in our range. This allows fewer strings of panels, or for those strings to be longer. Higher voltage means lower current, therefore less cable losses. Also, as a charge controller starts working when the voltage from the panels is higher than the battery voltage, a higher voltage on the panels means that the charge controller starts working earlier in the day and keeps going until later in the evening, so the battery charging period is longer, providing more energy from the sun. Due to its high efficiency, this MPPT doesn't require a fan, which is a rare and competitive feature in controllers of this size. The maximum efficiency is in fact 99%. Plus, the controller is classed as ultra-fast and it has built-in Bluetooth. This allows you to configure, monitor and update the controller using Apple and Android smartphones, tablets or other devices. We have two versions of the controller, a TR model and an MC4 model. The TR model is used for bare cable connections. The MC4 model has pre-installed MC4 connectors for easy installation. Both models have a rotary switch to program the charge algorithm, a VE direct port, three LEDs to indicate bulk, absorption and float charging, a relay and a remote port. We have an optional pluggable LCD display called the Smart Solar Control. This display provides live data from your solar installation. There's also an optional Mppt Wire Box, which is for extra safety. Installation is very simple. We'll start with the Mppt Wire Box. You first need to mount the steel base to the Smart Solar before installing it on the wall. There are two screws included with the Wire Box. After mounting the Smart Solar on the wall, connect the battery cables. To connect the Smart Solar control, use the two screws from the top of the Smart Solar to secure the display. Then connect the solar array. Lastly, place the wire box cover and fasten with two screws. Your Smart Solar is now ready for setup. You can set up the Smart Solar with the Smart Solar control or use the Victron Connect app. The first thing you see is live data with the solar yield, the solar voltage and information on the battery state. Click on the settings icon at the top right of the screen. Here you can configure your installation such as the battery voltage or relay. A handy feature of the Victron Connect app is that you can save product settings to a file and load into identical products. This is especially useful for distributors to send to customers or when configuring multiple systems, all saving time and energy. In the Victron Connect manual, see the link below in this description of this video, you can find out step by step how to save, load and share settings. Let's have a look at the most useful functions in the Victron Connect app. The daily log shows yield, the energy converted for that day, Pmax, the maximum power recorded during the day, Vmax, the highest voltage from the PV array during the day. In the History tab, you can view the history from the last 30 days, including the maximum solar yield and the maximum and minimum battery voltage. Swipe the bar left or right to show any of the previous 30 days. If you select the square icon, the screen will rotate for a complete view of the last 30 days. To go back to the normal view, select the square icon again. So that's all. It's that easy to install and configure the SmartSolar MPPT 250-100, the most powerful MPPT in our range. Thanks for watching. And don't forget, there are other smaller models too, to suit varying needs and budgets, all detailed in full on our website.